All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
Yeah, that's a fucking understatement. Excuse me.
Room.
What is this?
This is something out of Avery's era. Where did you get this?
Friend, that is a very unique item. I give you a discount. $500.
Come on, are you kidding? I don't even know if it's real. Excuse me.
I'm not buying a fake bullshit compass for $500. No, thank you. I'd rather steal the real thing. Hi, bud. I almost ran over your brothers.
Oh man, something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
Oh,
hey, Sully.
Thank God.
I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your
really?
Pace. I'll keep mine.
If you fall that way, yeah, it's not as bad.
You got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
Well, I'm trying to get a fucking drink. Thank you. I don't think there's anything up that way. Am I supposed to go that way? Am I supposed to? I think I'm supposed to go that way. Never mind. Look at me being stupid. You can say shit. This is a mature game.
Yes.
I think it's rated M.
Yes, it is.
Very smart, Sully.
This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
Could you imagine just someone actually doing this for real? Like, just climbing this fast, this accurate. Like, I'd be scared.
It's too close.
I'd be okay? Fucking shitting myself.
Okay, watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Never heard that before.
Probably in the last three games. I knock first. Scorpio. Okay. Where is Scorpio? There he is. There's the motherfucker.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
With the water. Aquarius, which is what my mom is. You wanna jump, Nate?
Aquarius? Always nice people.
Fucking wonders, I'm a Libra, because I was born October 17th, so my birthday this year didn't really do much, because I honestly really don't like my birthday, but that's a story for another time. I need the lion now. Bullets you fired, you can't tell me your hearing wasn't already fucked.
Okay, one left.
You can't tell me. Jump. Jesus Christ, Nate.
Feeling a little nauseous here.
A little?
Okay. Got it. Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Maybe just forgot to charge his phone. Thank you.
Hey, that did it. Taurus is unlocked and Avery's sigil just appeared in the floor. Damn. That's it. Nothing.
Well, hey, there is that big bell at the top. Hold on. Heading on up.
What were you supposed to do this if you were a fucking pirate? I mean, granted, maybe there was more wood, but, like, damn. Pirates had a lot of diseases. How the fuck would they have the strength? Screamed a lot during this.
That was fun. Wow. This is a nice
gotta go back in, Nate. Thank you. So I just realized I have to do this.
Can change the time here.
Hi, pigeon. Still.
No, 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 no.
Hi.
Jesus.
Good. That's great.
Doing okay out there, Sam.
Is this how I get in there? How the fuck do I get in there? Ow. Oh. I make no promises. All right.
Here we go.
This is gonna be. More ancient history destroyed by the likes of Nathan Drake.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
Yeah. That's one way to do it. You all right?
Hi.
Nathan Drake is the reason why we can't have nice things. Because they would just get destroyed by him in 40 years. Or when? Okay, when does stuff become
look,
ancient history?
A coin. You want it?
Yeah, sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed, piles of gold and jewels.
Because we have classic, then there's ancient. Okay? So when does ancient history start?
I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
You serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
He's coming in more ways than one. Sorry.